Alright, it's time for plays Monster Train. What I'm gonna try this time is I'm gonna try Awoken with melting. Since Awoken has the healing, see if that can help me get any further. Oh, I forgot to check who I was up against. That's okay. Alright, 2 damage to our enemy moves between. Or Pyre gets. Ooh, so tough. Alright, let's do that one. Damage to enemies when they move. Alright, upgrade. I'll go with this one, a little bit better attack. Alright, let's do this artifact here. I don't understand this. So let's do dazed. Alright, here we go. Let's try it. We're early on. Why not? Alright, too bad this guy didn't get dazed. Alright, let's see here. Alright, we'll throw him in there. Stronger. Pop that guy in front. Why not? Oops. Alright, definitely gotta kill that dude up there. Alright, put the Drake up there. Alright, we'll just put this guy in. No, we can't. Alright, we'll drop the steward up here. Alright. Excellent. Give this guy regen. Guy in front, this guy buddy, and this guy's about to disappear, so oh no, we're out of that stuff. Let's see here. Stronger. All right, let's see here. This one seems pretty useful. Like that guy. Oh, yeah, this guy was pretty fun last time. Alright, see what we've got here. Alright, since I've got the guy that collects money for me, I'll go on this side. I think I can come back, right? Yeah, let's get this guy first. A pretty powerful guy. Let's definitely grab that guy. Alright, let's see what we got here. Plus 10 attack. Yeah, that makes him pretty awesome. And let's do quick. We'll make him quick. Alright, that's good. Get out of here. I'm not gonna do the plus 10 armor because these guys are really gonna be very annoying without it. Hello. Let's see here. Let's do a reform. That guy. Heck yeah. Alright. He burns out after two, huh? Alright, some of these guys might climb up, so we'll put him here. Let's give this guy spikes. And we can fit someone here. Might as well throw him there. Why not? All right, here we go. Good for our money here. All right. Let's see here. Definitely give them a little more. Although with this thing here, we are in trouble. Alright, let's pop this guy in front here. Make him stronger. I think that's it. My Warrus guy up here is really strong, the guy on the second floor. Oh wow, look at that, he still has a little bit of power left, but not very much. Alright, now this guy starts to attack. Alright, I'm gonna save this for this guy, so he can do the spikes. Alright, let's see if we can bring back. Alright, this guy looks worth it. We'll pop him, oh no, up here. And alright, let's see what we get. A dreg. Alright. Maybe he'll survive, we don't know. Alright, here we go. Here. All right, let's restore him. Let's see. We'll pop this on this guy. Put this on him. And put that on him. Here we go. Really counting on those spikes to help protect the pyre. Yes, and we get money too. No, not money. Plus and plus. Alright, that doesn't help too much, but okay, we got some more money. Alright, apply quick. Restore friendly units to full health. Alright, let's do that one. Then here, we've got one of these already. Slay gain 20. So it whenever she gets damage, she gives more burnout to the other people. That's pretty cool. Let's go with Perithin Thug, though. That seems kind of interesting. All right, and then let's get more space on the floor. All right. We don't need healing, but I would love me an artifact. So let's go here. Money. Artifact. Enemies attack less. All right, this guy seems more useful. Let's see what we got here. Tomb units. Yeah, plus 30 and burnout one. It's a tomb unit. Regen. Or sting spells get plus 10 magic and piercing. Wow. All right, we'll do that one. Then our champion. All right, we'll do this one. This one seems very powerful. Here we go. Although I think it takes up more space now. I wasn't paying attention there. Alright, we'll let them have multi-strike for our artifact. Maybe we'll regret this, we'll see. Alright. Ooh. This guy here, restore his health. This guy here, let's see, give him a buddy, make the buddy stronger. All right, let's see. Give this guy more spikes. Pop that guy in front. Put this guy back here. Put this guy second. And no room for that guy. I mean, no money. That's a big dude for not being a boss character. Alright. Pop this guy up here. All right, here we go. All right, we got some respite here. Full health, please. Gen 5. All right, bring someone back. That guy. Put him right up front. All right. The final bad guy now. All right, no space for that guy. All right, let's make him stronger. All right, nothing else to do. Alright, we got this thing, we gotta purge now. We're gonna have another one, yep. He moves up on level. Oh, he's pretty dead though, so that's good for me. Alright, make this dude stronger. Stronger. Oh wait, gotta purge these guys. Alright. Cool, and we get our extra artifact. Okay, cool. Definitely. This seems interesting, especially as a final thing to do. All right, we'll just come this side. Let's see here. 25 health. All right, we'll give it to this guy. Let me make his multi-strike better. All right, we're gonna, let's see, let's reroll. Quick. Give it to that guy. 25. I might as well give it to him, let him stick around, get more money for us. All right, next battle. All right, here we go. All right, pop this guy in. That guy back there. Stronger. Stronger. There we go. Oh boy, that's a lot of bad guys there. Alright, let's see here. Pop this guy in front. Oh, I picked the wrong dude by accident. I meant to pick that guy. Alright, we'll put him here. Put him here. Put him up here. Alright, we'll put that in front there. Let him... No, I'm out of stuff. Okay, here we go. Whoa, that's a gigantic dude back there. Thankfully, he's dazed. To capitalist on the top there. All right, let's see here. We'll do that. All right, let's give him some spikes. And here we go. There are a lot of people here. It's all stuck here. That's pretty funny. All right, let's see here.
Are people always stuck?
These guys are all stuck because he does rooted. He makes them get stuck. All right, let's give him regen. Stronger. This guy back there. All right. All right, what do those things do here? Plus 10 magic. Okay. Let's see. Let's do that first. This guy up here with him. Alright, we're in the final wave. We got a lot of stuff going on here. Heck yeah. This guy back here. So 10, 5, 12. There we go. Alright. This guy has a lot of health, but we're in a good place. Does he have stealth? Oh, okay. I was like, why is my guy not doing anything? Now we start killing him. Alright, things are gonna get a bit dicey here then. 70 damage. Let's do that first, because that's free. Alright, sure, why not? There we go, here we go. All right. Let's see what we got going on here. Full health, heck yeah. That gives him spikes too. Oh, I should have done this one first. Bummer. All right. Let's see. Last one. Whoa. For sure, this guy. Heck yeah. Here we go. Well, that worked perfectly. All right. See. Alright, let's go with that one. And then here, let's see. Alright, let's try Hallowed Halls. That seems interesting. Alright. Pyre does not need healing, but I do love me some artifacts. Alright, make my champion bitter. See what we got here. Let's do that one. Yeah, that one seems a little too tricky. Alright, we'll just leave. Alright, next boss. Triggers when you play a spell on this floor. Put this guy up top. All right, here we go. See what we got here. That guy's stronger. Regen 5. Regen 5. Alright, here we go. Finally. Give this guy some spikes. Stronger. Stronger. Here we go. Don't do any spells on this hand, I guess. On this floor, I mean. All Alright, I'm just gonna leave everything alone. Wow, can't believe you stayed alive. Alright, let's see here. Boom. Alright, just gonna have this guy come in front to kind of shield from the damage. Alright. Final wave, heck yeah. Alright. Alright, let's reform a dude. So he's 24. Alright, so let's put him here. Nope. Maybe he'll be useful. We'll see. Alright, here we go. Oh, there goes my main hero. Boom. Alright, this guy still has a lot of power. Let's see. Let's give this guy some more. Can we fit anybody? Okay, maybe up here. Alright, this guy seems worth it. Oh, but he's too much space, darn it. Alright, well. Whatever. Guy has way too much HP still. Good thing I had the damage shield there. Still has too much HP though. Alright. Yay. Nice. Alright. Uh-oh. This is not good. Oh boy. Darn, I lost again. So close. Made bad choices about how I filled my floors there. Okay, cool. New level. Resin removal. Alright, cool. Oh, nice. Very cool. Alright, well, this has been Eric playing Monster Train. I'll see you next time. Goodbye.